Welcome to Gate Gyan. In this question, what we have been asked is to find out the relationship between Doppler frequency shifts of two radars A and B, and the wavelengths and velocities are given. So what we know is the Doppler frequency shift of a radar FD is given as 2 into its velocity VR divided by lambda. So if we have to find relationship between two radars, what we can do is, and we have to find relationship between A and B. So if I want to write it as FDA divided by FDB, what I can write is it will be some constant K, or it is proportional to V of A divided by V of B into lambda of B divided by lambda of A. So if you put the values, then it will be FDA divided by FD of B, then it will be equal to VA is 10 to the power 3. This is 2 into 10 to the power 3. All values are in fits, so you can simply put, and this is equal to 0.05, and this is 0.1. So if you solve it, then you will be finding it at, this is equal to 1:4. So what we can say is the Doppler frequency shifts of radar A is 1/4 times of FDA is equals to 1/4 times of Doppler shifts of radar B. So answer for this question is option A. Thank you friends for watching.